Here's a video of my dad's 1996 Volvo 850. Aftermarket rims. Snazzy improvisation for a headlight, a jar, and it's very, very smart. Non-remote, but it's powered. The odometer broke at 195,718. We assume it to be in the 300,000s. AC does not work. Heater does work. Switch is broken to defrost. Worst part, the blower broke. Automatic transmission, non-working heated seats, non-working parking brake. What does work? The car. That lovely Volvo chime. There we go. Hasn't been started all day. This car has always had that problem. Where all the gauge lights are on because of simple problems. Automatic closing door. Busted hinge. Check engine light has been on since we got the car, so it blew out. Might as well check out that headlight. Hey, nifty. Sweet. Check out the engine. Get the hood open. There we go. Gotta love Volvo's latch system, as well as other vehicles have it. You pull it, little handle, pull up, and here we are at Volvo's very, very, very dependable 2.5-liter inline 5-cylinder. Been running since the day it was built, and that was about 300,000 miles ago. Can't roll my dad's window down all the way. Track's busted on it. Keep closing myself. There we go. Funny. This side does not work. That doesn't work. That does. polarized. The best stock stereo of any car.
September 24th on the Labor Day. Queen musicals. Sweet home. You need them, your boys. swept away. The greatest of peaches won't hesitate.
It's a solid car. Excuse the clutter. Windshield cleaner doesn't work. It's because it's missing the front headlight. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.